They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
I got it. I'll fly.
Punch it, man!
They're a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Frag out. Get some.
Their lieutenant's running away. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
It will have such a beautiful color.
It's pretty easy.
See, when I was young, 12, 13, I had this friend. His father was a bandido. He showed me how to make homemade coca paste. But it was not like this so much. Sometimes, you make your own paste, you lose money.
That's no good. How did you lose money?
It costs money for the chemicals to make the paste. It takes time. But here, we get a salary. And with La Gringa's process, you get much more paste than if I make it in an oil drum, like in the old days. I often wonder if people would still use El Polvo Blanco if they knew what we put in it.
Mi primo already breathes in gasoline to get high.
He would not mind if we put gas.
Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Recon of the area.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Frag out. Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
Jesus, he wasn't a threat, you know?